political climate in Tamil Nadu is heating up ahead of the assembly elections to be held in May 2021. Tamil Nadu election has very much significance in national politics since the ruling party in the center, the Bharatiya Janata Party, doesn't have majority in the Rajya Sabha, and the state ruling party, AIADMK, is a potential ally of the NDA. The BJP-AIADMK alliance in the state could only succeed in one seat out of the 39 contested in the state in the 2019 parliament elections. The anti-incumbency against the AIADMK government along with the anti-BJP trend favoured the DMK alliance, which is the principal opposition in the state. The BJP could never succeed alone in the electoral politics of the state. They are trying very hard to woo in power alone, if not this time, but at least in the near future. But the strategy worked in other state doesn't work in Tamil Nadu. The party could rope in former IPS officer Annamalai and popular actress Kushbu and many more, but that is not enough to break the strong Dravidian wall prevailing in the state. To consolidate the Hindu votes, the BJP is trying multiple tactics, including attacking the journalists and the political leaders who spoke strongly against the Sangh Parivar politics.
Government ADMK ruling party in the state, they are depending upon the central government. They are relying upon the central government for so many things. We all know, if any state government which is not supporting BJP government center or which is criticizing the BJP government center, then they will get into trouble. They will direct a CBI raid, enforcement director, they will come to Tamil Nadu, book the ministers under some cases. So ADMK government, you know, they are depending upon the BJP government for the survival, for the continuance of the government. ADMK, you know, had understanding with BJP in the last Lok Sabha election. In the coming assembly election, it will be held in April next year. It's all likely that ADMK will go with the BJP in Tamil Nadu. But the mood of the people, as in 2019, or against BJP and ADMK. Everybody knows, when Modi declared lockout on March 24th, at the All India level, corona positive cases are only 544. Corona death about 10. Now, what's the situation? Central government, state government failed on two counts. One, to contain corona. The other, to protect the people affected because of the lockdown. ADMK may go with BJP. BJP, since it's not a big force in Tamil Nadu, they always try to go with ADMK or other party here. They may go with the ADMK, but they cannot win in Tamil Nadu.
This will be the first full state legislative election without J. Jayalalitha and M. Karunanidhi, who were the stalwarts of the AIADMK and the DMK respectively. The ruling AIADMK is lagging behind in the election preparations since there was a rift in the party between the two top leaders, Edappadi K. Palaniswamy and O. Paneerselvam, especially in the name of the chief minister prospect in 2021 election. The conflict has been muted after declaring Palaniswamy as the CM candidate. The COVID-19 and lockdown situations made the incumbent government dizzy at first place, but they managed it since the positive cases have come down, at least on official records. Apart from the anti-incumbency trend, the unity among the opposition has the advantage to the dominant party DMK, led by Stalin, son of M. Karunanidhi. DMK has initiated the discussions on election manifesto. They have equipped their social media and media networks, and it is way ahead compared to all other parties. Left parties and the Dalit party VCK stand strongly behind DMK. Though the Indian National Congress has some apprehensions, they are also standing behind the DMK. Actor-turned-politician Kamal Haasan founded MNM, which acquired more than 10% vote share in some of the urban constituencies in the 2019 parliament elections, doing a streamlined groundwork in the rural belt as well to crack the upcoming election, declaring Mr. Haasan as the CM candidate. Another popular actor, Rajinikanth, has still not declared his political entry, apart from making multiple statements. The small parties like PMK, MDMK, NTK and many others have no major role in the state except some pockets. In fact, they will be spoilers to the ruling AIADMK in their strong pockets. The 2021 assembly election would be a litmus test for many in the state. However, considering the present scenario, the outcome would not be favorable to the ruling alliance. Thank you.